Subscribe to Madhura's Recipe and hit the bell icon to receive updates of all my new recipes. Hello friends, welcome to MadhurasRecipe.com. Today I am making puff pastry. Many times people think it's really very difficult to make, but it's really not. So today we are going to see simple way. It takes little bit of more time and efforts and energy, but the end result is worth of it. So to make this puff pastry, here's what you need. I have got this 3 cups of Maida, that is all purpose flour. Then we need a teaspoon of lemon juice, salt to taste, this is around a half teaspoon of salt, ice chilled water, this is cold water, and now my secret ingredient, that is frozen butter. And this is what will give you the best pastry ever. Now what you do with frozen butter? Simple, just take your big grater and simply go ahead and grate the butter in the all-purpose flour directly. So take your butter with a wrapper on it. So this is going to protect your fingers a little bit and also prevents this butter from melting. And now just go ahead and grate this butter directly into all-purpose flour. And here you get this nice and tiny shreds of this butter, and it goes all the way through your flour, and this is exactly what you need for making this pastry. Just incorporate this frozen shredded butter with flour. I'm also adding some salt and mix this really well. That's done. Take this ice cold water and mix in lemon juice in that. Perfect. Now in this, add in this ice cold water. Add little at a time, as you don't want your dough to be super soft. Just add enough water until this flour comes together like a dough. You must be thinking what lemon juice is doing in puff pastry, but believe me, this lemon juice helps to tenderize our puff pastry and it helps to keep this nice and soft. Looks perfect. Now let's remove the spatula. और जैसे हम हमारा आटे का डो बनाते हैं ठीक उस प्रकार हम ये फटाक से नीड करेंगे. And there you go. Now that our dough is ready, हम एक zipper bag लेते हैं. Like this, उसमें हम ये डो रख देंगे. अभी हमें सील करना. Now take this zipper bag and let's pop it in the freezer. Allow it to settle into freezer for about 20 minutes. Now let's take that out from the zipper bag. Now next we are going to dust this surface using some plain flour, just little bit of flour, and now try to roll this into a rectangle. If you are finding it difficult to roll it, then you can just pound it down using this rolling pin itself. This looks perfect. Now this isn't exactly rectangle, this has been rolled out into a nice and oval shape. Now next, take this 100 gram block of this butter. So this butter is straight from the fridge and this is not at room temperature. So let's place a block of this butter. First, fold along the sides and then again fold this over like so. Perfect. And now with the help of rolling pin, again start to roll this out. Just pound it down a little bit using this rolling pin so that it will be easier to roll this. चलो ये अच्छे से रोल हो चुका है अब वापस एक बार इसे फोल्ड करना है लाइक सो आप ये बीच में बटर देख सकते हैं अब हम वापस इसे बैग में रखेंगे नाउ टेक दिस ज़िपर बैग एंड लेट्स पॉप इट इन द फ्रीजर अलाउ इट टू सेटल इनटू फ्रीजर for about 20 minutes. Now again go ahead and start to roll this into a rectangle just like before. Now again fold this over put back into this Ziploc bag and again I'm going to pop this into freezer for another 10 minutes so you need to repeat this process for at least 7 to 8 times roll your dough fold that keep that back in the freezer again for like 10 minutes again after 10 or 15 minutes pull out the dough from freezer roll fold again put it back so you need to repeat this process for about 7 to 8 times now in between if you see the butter is popping out now if you have any excess portion of this dough from the sides just pull that out and patch up the side from where this butter is coming out and you can also use some maida to cover the butter so friends here this puff pastry is all ready so I have repeated this steps of rolling and folding for 7 times now again we are going to roll this out Once this is rolled out into about a half inch thickness, let's divide this into three equal size portions, like so. Take one of this sheet and start to roll this out. Let's take another portion and similarly roll this out. After you roll out these three portions into same size sheets like this, take a wax paper and line up this prepared pastry. Put another wax paper, put this another layer of pastry, puff pastry, again wax paper, perfect. Now take the same bag, let's place this into this Ziploc bag. Perfect. Seal this up. Now if you want to use this puff pastry right away, just put that in refrigerator for about an hour and then it's ready to use. If you want to store it for longer time, then it freezes really well. Put this into freezer and it stays good for about a month or so. And just before making your veg puffs or any puff of your choice, just pull out this frozen pastry from freezer, allow it to thaw at room temperature, and then it's ready to use. So to try out this nice and simple puff pastry at home and let me know how it turns out. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.